Welcome back. Okay, so you met Levi earlier. He licked my face a lot. A lot of licking in my face. Okay, so can you tell us what's going on here? What's going on?
So right here, what's going on is that these four kids, and they come from a third grade class, and it's part of their reward system that they can come and read for Levi. It also helps them build up their reading skills.
That is amazing. So you could have picked some other reward, right? You could have done, what's the other rewards? Sure, just something else. You could have done anything else, right? But you just chose to read to Levi. Does he like being read to?
Yeah.
He seems to really, he's really into this animal census book that you're doing, especially the taste. He seems to like the taste part.
Yeah.
You guys are so cute. So cute. Okay, so here's the secret about Levi. He knows when somebody's having a tough time, right?
He does know when somebody's having a tough time. We kind of inadvertently trained that in him, I think, because we always sent him to work with kids who were having trouble or kids who were sad, and he picked up on that. And so he wanders around until he finds someone, and maybe if they're having a rough day, he sits down next to them or lays on their feet or just lays in their lap or whatever.
That is so interesting that he can sense that. And as a teacher, that's got to be really helpful, so you'll know kind of what's going on, what kind of mood they're in, and all sorts of stuff.
It gives me a heads up. It does. There have been times when he's noticed that something's wrong and I didn't, and so I could check in with that kid and make sure everything was all right, and, you know, whose girlfriend broke up with who that day and whatever else goes on. So, yeah, he's a little secret weapon I have to be able to find out what's going on in the classroom, take the climate.
So interesting. Now, he's getting read to right now. Tell him about the PE stuff where he goes outside. What's that all about?
So at recess time, he has to have his own break, and so there is a group of kids. We have a class job where it's walking Levi at recess, and they go out. We have a dog park that neighbors our playground, and it's fenceless, so they're right next to the playground, and they take him out, and that's his free time to be a dog. So the vest comes off, and he runs after the ball, and he does crazy stuff, and, you know, he acts like a dog and sniffs bushes and whatever else, and then the vest goes back on, and they bring him back in. And the nice thing about that is he gets a break, but not only that, the responsibility of having Levi's care be your job makes you very popular socially, and so there's these friendships that develop, and maybe some confidence, and certainly with the responsibility piece of it. These kids, I'm still working. They do this on their own. They know exactly when to take him, what to do, how to bring him back, and when he needs water and all that. It's their job.
So, yeah. What a great tool. And by the way, I'm going to embarrass you real quick. She is a fantastic teacher. We need to clone you.
I'll pay you later.
We need to clone you. I'm telling you, I've been in this classroom for like an hour, and I've learned so much stuff about salmon.
Kids are the experts. Yeah. I'll give them that. The kids are the experts.
Great teacher. You guys, you're turning red. All right, back to you guys.
How fun was that? Nice. Thanks, Cody.